Había una vez en La Plata, fui a una fiesta de la peluca de Face. No sabes lo que era, ahí se sintió. Ahí sí.
Llegué en ese barco un 28 de febrero de una fiesta del Arca de Noé. Y terminé acá, en este sitio de fiesta que se hizo en La Plata.
Acá se habla mucho que por esta época está en Argentina en la ciudad de La Plata.
You have heard a lot of talk about the soul of the party, but in reality, it never actually shows itself. I was determined to trace its steps. I've traveled around the world, searching for testimonies that allow me to find a place where I can feel its magic. And it was like that after talking to a nexus of partygoers. And after doing an analysis of all those testimonies, I have arrived at the hunch that I am at the right place at the right time. I find myself in La Plata, Argentina. For a long time, according to the urban legend of this city, year after year, between the months of February and March, the soul of the party visits this city and is released in such a way that has achieved the best celebrations known to man. This is how I heard of 10 uninterrupted years of fun parties. The costume party at the rural house in Gonet, or the epic feast of Noah's Ark that came to pass on an 1886 schooner in the River of Santiago, in which Noah waited for all the animals to arrive in a small river ferry. Only one year later, on that same schooner, 10 captains made one of the best parties known to the universe. And the most recent party reminded me of last year's costume carousing that was in the estate of Villa Elisa. But now, not everything is joyful. Like all things, this also has an end. That is why this year, we will have the opportunity to feel the magic and the joy that summons forth the soul of legend. One last time, remember that when you see the sun rising, you will be able to point to that side and have the incredible feeling of having been part of the last party by Face.